Hey Morgan. Hey brother. Okay. So first of all, when you're doing the last part of the riff, you start with those three A's, and then you go up the scale and down it. Again. When you go to start the solo, I want you to start by playing a 2-octave scale. Go to A12, that's your A string of the 12th fret. And play your major pentatonic, which is 2-4-1-4-1-4. Again. And put your pinky on that note, and not your pinky, your ring finger. And play 3-1-3-1-3-1-3-1-3. That gets you the top part of the scale. And then put your pinky back and keep coming down. Third finger. Okay, and that gives you the key, which is A major, and the location for most of the notes. So the solo starts at the 14th fret with your third finger, D string. Then reverse bend and hit 11. So it's. Then to the G string, same move. Okay, so the first two moves are the same, just different strings. And then without a pause, you land on the 12th fret B string with your second finger. First finger is just supporting it. And you do a whole step bend. So it's. And then you do a bend where you grab your pinky on the high E string. Then let the bend go and slide, same string, 12 to 10. And land on your third finger. So it's. Sorry. It's weird because you don't reverse the bend. You just. Okay, now your first finger on the B string. Okay, so you use your first, second, and third fingers. Stop the string and then reverse it. That's the sour note, G string 10th fret. So that phrase is. Now this is an easy bend on the G string. And then you go back to the B string bend. This time you land on the G string at the 12th fret, so you don't need to get the sour note. Now you do your sliding sixth. Then just come down the scale. No slides. Again. Okay, so the whole solo. Sour note. That's it, brother. Have fun.